and there exudes a sour extra-human smell that makes the very stone seem flesh alive, webbed and pulsing. Truman Capote.